Please give a round of applause to my friend Shiloh Starobin. If you haven't done so already, make sure you follow her online and her band with her friend Tori right there. These are my open mic sisters from another mister. We've been doing this for a long time, so I'm always grateful. So this is, I believe this is Shiloh Pit 9. So when we play together, we turn into Shiloh Pit. Not like a shallow pit, a Shiloh Pit. All right, here we go!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, finally, the most electrifying man in entertainment, surrounded by the millions and millions of
pit drivers,
fans, professionals.
Yeah, boy!
I've got news for you. You are mine now. You belong to me.
Play fast and light. Crush the enemies. See them driven before you. They are the lamentation of the women.
I'm feeling we're not in Kansas anymore,
Tunnel. The most electrifying man is entertainment.
Yeah, baby!
Booyah! I'll make many of us happy!
A fantastic piece of value.
Yeah, boy!
If you're at this
moment, get pitted, so pitted.
We'll be right back.
minutes practice spinning. We got it. That was fun. Thank you very much. My name's Jay. I'm forming a band called Pit Trapper. I'm looking for a drummer. If you're a girl drummer, that's great. If you're a girl singer, that's great. You can be a guy, you can be a midget, I don't care. As long as you got some good vocals and it's metaphysical and brings a positive message to everybody that their mind controls their reality. So, if that's you or somebody, reach out to me. I got free picks and stickers if you like those. And there's a little house in the prairie box right here. Put some money in that. You get a quarter. You're a big baller, you get a $100 bill. Throw it in there. Helps these people let us play and perform. I appreciate all of you for sharing your music with me and allowing me to share my music with you. Please follow me online. It's Pit Driver all on Earth. Have a good night.
All right, one more round of applause for Pit Driver.
Yeah, boy!
Your weapons are useless against it. It's ridiculous to try and fight back.